हेलो एवरीवन, इन लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी अबाउट द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ए अल्कोहल, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ए अल्कोहल। अल्कोहल इज क्लासिफाइड बाय टू टाइप। फर्स्ट इज बेस्ड अपॉन नंबर ऑफ ए हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप OH group, and second is based upon number of a hybridization. Now we will start the first classification of a alcohol based upon number of a hydroxyl group. According to number of hydroxyl group, classification of alcohol is the following type: monohydric, dihydric, trihydric, and fourth is a polyhydric. Classification of alcohol based upon number of hydroxyl group or a OH group: mono, di, tri and polyhydric. Now we will start the first a monohydric, and definition of a monohydric alcohol: if in aliphatic hydrocarbon, if in aliphatic hydrocarbon like alkene, one hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, if in aliphatic hydrocarbon like alkene one hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, then these type compound called monohydric alcohol. Example of monohydric alcohol: for example, we have methane, ethane, propane. In methane molecule, one hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, then formula is CH3OH. Only one OH group, one hydrogen atom replaced by one OH group, it means it's an example of a monohydric alcohol. Next, ethane, one hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, then C2H5OH. It's also example of monohydric alcohol. Next, C3H8. One hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, then formula of this alcohol is C3H7OH. All examples of a monohydric alcohol. It's a methane, and a structure of methane according to Liebel and Wantoff. Liebel and Wantoff, tetrahedral structure: carbon, it's a tetrahedral geometry or a structure. Bond angle in tetrahedral structure is 109.28. Structure of methane, it's only structure of a tetrahedral and only in carbon. All free valencies are present in a which structure? Tetrahedral structure, 3-dimensional. If all free valencies are complete by hydrogen hydrogen, hydrogen and a hydrogen. It's a structure of a methane. Structure of a methane. According to Liebel and Wanthaab, carbon is a tetravalent atom and all tetravalency is present in a tetrahedral structure. According to Liebel and Wanthaab, carbon is a tetrahedral or carbon is a tetravalent element and all tetravalencies are present in a tetrahedral structure. Now, next classification of alcohol based upon number of hydroxyl group is a dihydric alcohol. Dihydric alcohol. And definition of a dihydric alcohol, if in alkane molecule, if in a alkane molecule two hydrogen atom are replaced by two hydroxyl group, then this type compound called which type alcohol? Dihydric alcohol. Now, example of dihydric alcohol. Two hydrogen atom replaced by two hydroxyl group means dihydric. For example, we have CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. Formula of butane, C4H10. Total number of carbon in this compound, 4. For 4 carbon, number of carbon is bute. Between any two carbon have only single bond present, so suffix of this compound have N. Overall, name of this compound is butane. In butane, two hydrogen atom replaced by two hydroxyl group, then it's an a dihydric alcohol. So CH3, CH2, CHOH, CH2OH. Carbon number first and carbon number second. From both carbon, hydrogen atom replaced by two hydroxyl group. It's an which type alcohol? Mono or di? Two hydrogen atom from regular carbon replaced by two hydroxyl group. It means it's a dihydric alcohol. Another CH3. Name of this alkene is ethane. For two carbon, eth. Between two carbon, single bond, then suffix is N. Now, two hydrogen atom replaced by two hydroxyl group and formula is CH2CH2OHOH. Two regular carbon, two hydrogen atom, CH3CH3, CH2CH2, two hydrogen atom from regular carbon replaced by two hydroxyl group. It means it's also example of a dihydric alcohol. Third, trihydric alcohol. Simple definition, trihydric alcohol. If in aliphatic hydrocarbon like alkane, three hydrogen atom are replaced by three hydroxyl group, then this type compound called trihydric alcohol. Three hydrogen atom replaced by three hydroxyl group, then trihydric. Two hydrogen atom replaced by two hydroxyl group, then dihydric. One hydrogen atom replaced by one hydroxyl group, then a monohydric alcohol. Now, example of trihydric alcohol. Same, we have butane molecule. And structure of butane, CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. In this compound, 3 hydrogen atom replaced by 3 hydroxyl group. Then formula CH3CHOH CHOH and CH2OH. 3 hydrogen atom in butane molecule replaced by 3 hydroxyl group from regular carbon. It's a example of a trihydric alcohol. Another example in pentane molecule. Pentane formed by pent plus n. Pent denote the number of carbon and n denote the single bond between any two carbon. And we know pent denote the total number of carbon 5. Between any two carbon have single bond, it's a pentane. Now, it's a not a trihydric because in this compound total number of hydroxyl group is 3 or 4. Next, CH2 means one hydrogen also replaced by OH group. It's a monohydric, dihydric, trihydric, tetrahydric or pentahydric. Then answer is a pentahydric. Pentahydric. But important for a this compound, if in a compound more than three hydrogen atom are replaced by more than 3 hydroxyl group, like 4 hydrogen atom, 5 hydrogen atom, 6 hydrogen atom are respectively replaced by 4, 5 and 6 hydroxyl group, then all example of a polyhydric means mono, one hydrogen atom replaced by 1 OH, di, 2 hydrogen atom replaced by 2 hydroxyl, tri, 3 hydrogen atom replaced by 3 hydroxyl group. But polyhydroxy alcohol means more than 3 hydrogen atom, more than 5, 6, 7, 8, any more than 3 hydrogen atom replaced by more than 3 hydroxyl group, then all type compound polyhydric alcohol. It's a classification of a alcohol based upon number of a hydroxyl group. Now based upon degree, very important, based upon degree we know total number of a degree for a carbon: 0 degree, 1 degree, 2 degree, 3 degree and a 4 degree. What is the means of a degrees? Carbon, total valency of carbon 4 according to Liebel and Wandthorff. If all free valencies of carbon atom complete by hydrogen, then this carbon or degree of this carbon is 0 degree. If all free valencies or 4 valencies of carbon complete by hydrogen atom, then degree of this carbon is 0 degree. नेक्स्ट फोर वैलेंसी, इफ वन वैलेंसी ऑफ कार्बन एलिमेंट कंप्लीट बाय कार्बन एंड अनदर वैलेंसी कंप्लीट बाय हाइड्रोजन एटम देन डिग्री ऑफ दिस कार्बन इज ए वन डिग्री एंड डिग्री ऑफ दिस कार्बन इज ऑल्सो वन डिग्री. सो वॉट इज द मीन्स ऑफ वन डिग्री? इफ एनी कार्बन अटैच विद अनदर कार्बन ओनली वन साइड देन डिग्री ऑफ कार्बन इज वन डिग्री. फॉर एग्जाम्पल CH3, दिस कार्बन वन डिग्री एंड दिस कार्बन ऑल्सो वन डिग्री बिकॉज दिस कार्बन हैव ऑलरेडी वन साइड अनदर कार्बन एंड दिस हैव ऑल्सो ओनली वन साइड अनदर कार्बन. नेक्स्ट टोटल फोर वैलेंसी, इफ टू वैलेंसी कंप्लीट बाय टू कार्बन एंड टू कंप्लीट बाय हाइड्रोजन. ओके बेटा, नेक्स्ट क्लास में देखते हैं इससे आगे. हमने डिग्री को पढ़ा है, जीरो डिग्री एंड ए वन डिग्री. ओके.